All right. Oh, we'll restart because I was playing around with it. Just accept. I don't care. I'm never gonna see them. We'll go with standard. We'll go with pilot.
Destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy, and paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Oh my. Vader's cheesed off.
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadrons on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Another victory is at hand.
Munition
crew,
clear loading dock.
Okay, well, that's all I can do is prepare for launch. Okay.
Yes.
control systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Forward sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Oh my. Woo.
Ah, the rest of the fleet is back from Malastare. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers. Helix Squadron, we're prepping your Gazanti transport.
Oops.
Stand by.
Copy vigilance.
Oh god!
Let's follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet. Calibrate flight.
I have to prepare my hull. Okay. I have a repair kit. Okay.
Watch it, pilot. Commodore Sloan will have you repainting that hull with a toothbrush. Get it together, pilot.
Sorry. Oh.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
I'm gonna have to change that. This feels inverted to me. Okay, hang on. Aviator, let's see. Southpaw. Oh. Okay. How do I customize control? Yep. Yes, here we go. Wait. What was that? Invert y-axis for your pilot's enabled moving down will cause the camera to look up. They will look up when invert flight. And pressing enable, pressing down. Disable to ascend while pressing up. Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted. There we go.
From inside, you forget how big our Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Must be a carrier ship there.
That looks like someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Oh!
Vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back.
Dude, the amount of detail in this ship is amazing.
Good. All systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
All right.
Throttle down below the Gozanti so its locks can engage. Starhaven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
Blockade.
Carriers moving into position.
Blockade is forming up. Our rear guard is secure at least.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
And our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed. All cargo vessels, this is Captain Lyndon James of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection.
And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers.
If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Certainly.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Begin by inspecting that ship.
Okay, scanning. To scan an unknown ship or object, face it and tap left trigger to target it, then approach it. Your scan will begin within 1,000 meters of it. Okay.
Wait. We have always been loyal to the Empire.
inspecting those ships and see if the refugees are here. See? We're loyal. I swear.
No sign, it's from Alderaan. Keep looking.
Cycle through targets. Press A.
My customers are legitimate traitors. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Man, booked it.
We've got enemy activity.
Pilots down. We have rebel X-wings on sensors.
Oh! Enemy shields, starfighter lightning, regenerating shields, just bless the shields, damage the hulls. Lead your target when you aim. Okay, yeah. Where am I going? There we go. Oh, no wonder I wasn't throttled up. Damn it.
Jump with that traitor.
I hope it wouldn't come to this.
Missiles, watch out.
Oh no! I wasn't going fast enough. Okay, I almost made it the first time. Okay, there we go. So it's going to switch back and forth. Cool.